What's up, guys? I'm Roderick, aka Rodman, and welcome to the next episode of Let's Play Wind Waker Blind. Last episode, we woke up, it was our birthday, we got the tunic, we got the telescope. What else? A lot of stuff went down last episode, so if you haven't seen that in that episode, I do highly recommend you checking that out. But right now, we're gonna go see what happened to that girl. No entry. The forest paths are closed until suspension bridge repairs are complete. Okay, now we have the sword. We can just slice this up. Come on. Alright, no rupees or nothing? Come on. Alright, so I assume we're gonna get that shield that Grandma was talking about. Fairy fountain sight ahead. Okay, that's dope. I'm probably gonna do that just out of habit because they're playing Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask and stuff. Oh, there we go. Alright, so this game actually looks very good. Okay, there's that girl. There's a girl that fell from that bird.
Yep.
Oh! We got a monster! And I like the little battle theme too. That sounded pretty intense. Oh man, my hair's on my face. I guess we can do nothing with that now. I need bombs.
Alright.
Oh! I scared the crap out of me low key, bro. We got two of these guys now. Those jump attacks are hard to land, bro. What the heck? Alright. Ooh, tough. Ouch. Wow. What's with that get up? Well, whatever. So where am I? Where am I? Oh, that's right. That giant bird came in.
Oh!
Miss Tetra. Oh, thank goodness you're safe. When I saw you get dropped on this summit, I thought for sure you'd... Summit? So that bird dropped me on top of a mountain? Wasn't that nice of it. Well, don't just stand there. Let's go! Time to repay our debt to that bird in full. But miss, what about this boy? Don't worry about him, come on. Come on, Blue Falcon! I want to give a shout out to a small YouTuber. Who played a really big part of my childhood, Water Park Ranger. Shout out to Water Park Ranger, man. I used to watch his Wind Waker Let's Play frontwards and backwards, man. I still don't know what I'm doing. This is my first time playing, but... Oh, no. Oh, no. Hell. Brother, you're the freaking... The sister got kidnapped, bro. What the heck? Jump off the cliff, bro. Oh, stupid kid. Get a hold of yourself. She's gone. There's nothing you can do. Hey, bro. That bird just... Wow, he just stole our sister. That's crazy. What? You want to come with us in our pirate ship? On our ship? Don't you understand what you're asking? We're pirates, you know. Pirates. The terror of the seas. What? What do we do? What do we get out of bringing some helpless little kid along with us? I'll tell you what, we get a headache. I know how you must feel with your sister having been kidnapped and all, but that doesn't really have anything to do with us. What? How does that have nothing to do with y'all? Y'all brought the bird here. Y'all literally brought the bird here. How do you figure that? Oh, the bird guy. Whoa. Just who are you? Bro, I don't know why I'm so sucking at reading right now. Just who are you? Where do you get off on butting in on someone else's conversation? Please. All I mean to say is that if you big bad pirates hadn't come to this quiet little island, that poor girl wouldn't have been snatched away by that exactly! That's what I'm saying. And just what do you mean by that? Just be quiet for a moment and I'll tell you. Oh my gosh. This guy's a savage. He delivers letters. Haven't any of you heard word that young girls have been getting kidnapped lately from all regions of the Great Sea? No matter whether you have heard of it or not, that seems to be the case. Young girls with long ears like yours have been getting kidnapped, never to be seen again. And unless my eyes fail me, the young girl who was just kidnapped from this island also has long ears. Does she not? Much like you do, Miss Fearsome Pirate. My point is that the bird mistook that poor girl for you, and that's why it grabbed her. She don't got nothing to say now. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe it was young Link here who saved you from the monsters in the forest, wasn't it? Is this true? Oh, while I'm at it, I might as well tell you that the bird that kidnapped both you and Link's sister has made its foul nest to the north on the heights of the Forsaken Fortress. The Forsaken Fortress? Isn't that the place where... So what are you going to do? Under the circumstances, I don't think it would be unreasonable for you to give Link a little help now, would it? I don't need you to tell me that. Nope. He sure isn't. Even if I were to consider it, lately, I've heard nothing but evil rumors about this Forsaken Fortress. You can't possibly mean to go there nothing with that cheap little sword. That's not brave. It's stupid. I mean, come on, even a simple little island like this has to have something you can use as a shield. You know, something to protect yourself with? Anything? Alright, so if you get a shield, we can go on the pirate ship. Alright, I already know where to go, man. Obviously. Wait! Did y'all hear that? Dun 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 dun. Hold up. A Kokiri Force? Hold up, man. I gotta hear this part again. Make sure I'm not crazy. Oh! Oops. Hold up, man. That's taking too long, bro. That's taking too long. Alrighty, so let's go and go. Oh! Hey, well, grandma looking like that, huh? Oh, the shield is gone, bro. I'm so cool, bro. I know y'all saw that. Link. Is this what you're looking for? Yes, it is. Why are they looking like that, bro? Why is Link looking like that? Take it with you. Why is Link, like, so sad, like, getting all the items, bro? Alright. Hey yo, he's still in the pose. He's still in the pose. I guess it is true. Erly has been kidnapped, hasn't she? What kind of monster could take such a sweet young child? That bird. Oh, poor grandma, bro. Oh, I feel so bad now. Oh, Errol. Oh my gosh, my heart, bro. Alright, so we got our sword and we got our shield.
Yep.
Dang it. Our box. Good morning. Welcome to the Isle of Postal Service. Oh, okay. Alright, so we got our shield. So, wow, that's a decrepit old shield. Are you sure you can still use that thing? Are you going to get splinters and cry? Well, whatever. If you're ready, then let's go. Are you ready? Yes, I am. Let's go. There's no point of sticking around. To adventure. Good luck, Link. Good luck finding Errol. Look at that kid with the snot, bro. Look at the crab. Oh. Oh, and Grandma. Look at all the rupees. And Grandma. How much longer is this going to take? Go on, do you think? Do you have an estimate? What a jerk. Are you sure you shouldn't just quit right now? Seriously, think about it. I can tell you're just going to get more sentimental from here on out. There's still time, you know. Are you sure we shouldn't just turn around and take you back to your island? Big blue boy, turn the ship full to starboard. We head to the northern sea. Listen, shrimp, you're really creeping me out standing there like that, so quit it, yeah? Stand in my way. Go find Nico. That Nico didn't make it out half bad, but you being Muswabi and all. Muswabis always get stuck doing the hardest work. It's a real raw deal, but hey, I tell you, it sure sounds like Nico is happy to finally not be the bottom rung on the pirate leader. You bet he is. Hey, but don't sweat it. I'm sure you do just fine. Alright. Let's go find that Nico guy. Oop. Something right there. This is Miss Tetris' cabin. Most of his real pirates aren't even allowed in here. Chill, bro. This is Nico. Where can I go? Oh, well. Now. Ahoy there, Swabby. Doesn't Nico appear in like another Zelda game? Like he's like really old then? I am your superior, Nico. Now, I promise I'll go easy on you so you do it as I say, okay? Right now, first off, you have to take the test that all pirates have to take. It's a bit of a doozy, so get ready. You watch everything I'm about to show you real careful like. So you can cram into your no doubt mushy swabby brain. First off, you gotta press this switch. This is the only easy part. Just walk up to it and tilt the control stick to step on and presto, switch pressed. Oh my gosh, presto. Now check it out. After the platforms rise up from the floor, you gotta jump on them. Scream. Okay, so I was able to jump to this first one myself, but the next one is too far, right? That's when you gotta do this. You can jump at the rope, you can grab and swing. And okay, okay. That seems annoying. So do you think you know how to do it? Try to get to the entrance of that room over there? Here's the problem though, Swabby. The platforms only stay raised for a little while, so if you don't get there by the time they drop, you have to start over. Oh my gosh. It will probably take you at least 1 year before you're good enough to make it all the way here. One rough year, one tough year full of bumps and bruises. Of course, if you manage to do it faster, I will reward you. Now give it a try. This ought to be good for a chuckle or two. Cuh. Oh. Oops! I freaking lowered it. Did it come up again? Oh!
Why, why?
I did. I overjumped, bro. Hold on. This might be harder than I thought. This might be harder than I thought, man. What the heck? Oh, I didn't even need to do that. But then again, I guess. Hold up, man. I think I gotta go like that. Because it's gonna be too far. Alright, let's go. Oh, I missed! Oh my gosh! Don't say anything, Nico. Don't say anything, bro. Don't say anything. The controls are really loose, man. I'm so used to playing like Ocarina of Time and See? What the heck, man? Oh my gosh, bro. I didn't even make it down, bro. I didn't even make it to the first platform. Why am I playing like I've never played a video game before? Come on, bro. Oops. The phone fell on the floor, but... Yo, what the heck is going on here? What is going on?
Yep.
What just happened? And how did he say to switch directions? Yo, this is taking entirely too long. Alright. So. Got to the first one. Just trying to make sure I'm lined up. Ooh, I'm cutting close, man. Woo! Got it. Let's go. Finally. What? You did it already. It took me like 5 tries, but... I'm proud to have you as my underling. Man. I wonder if it's okay just to give that to him. I don't see why not. I doubt I'll get busted. Alright, Swabby. I'll tell you what. You can have the treasure in that chest over there. It's your reward from the great and generous Nico. Hurry and take it before someone comes. You got the spoils back. You can keep items you get from enemies in this handy pouch. Word. Cool.
Bye.
Hey Link, we reached this forsaken fortress. Hurry and get up here. Alright. Yeah, but there's still so much stuff I have to teach you. This is so lame. Oh, I guess you can't use the sword indoors. That's whack. Alright. Come on. Oh! I see the crap out of me, Loki. Alright, so we arrived to the Forsaken Fortress. Hey Link, here I am, I'm up here, okay. Hey, Loki sounded like she said, come on. That's so cool. How you can just change the camera angle like that. What were you doing with Nico? Don't tell me you were playing some stupid game for treasure, were you? Hey. Well, whatever. There's something you need to see. Have a look over there. That's the cursed eye known as the Forsaken Fortress. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at the lights. And look at that bird. There's that bird right there. But they were just small time. Now the place looks pretty dangerous. Ah. I knew it. Look, over there. Over there by that window. Have you ever seen so many seagulls flock like that before? I bet you didn't think that's the place where they got your sister locked up. But it looks like the whole place is under really tight guard, yeah. This won't work. We'd be spotted before you got anywhere near landing there. What do we do now? This is a pretty famous scene, though. I've seen this scene before. I like how he realizes he's in a barrel just... Look, don't struggle. If you really want to get into a dangerous place like that, this is the only way to do it. Trust me. We're pros, kid. We'll get you good. That definitely will result in death. Oh, and we lost our sword. Oh my god, we just got it. We literally fought 2 enemies, 3 enemies. We just got it, bro. Alright, Forsaken Fortress. So... Oh, the music though, oh my god. It's kind of spooky. Alright, so... I'm gonna do the Forsaken Fortress next episode. So, next episode, we're gonna do the Forsaken Fortress. So, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next time. Rodman out.